fighting within this country. A war on drugs, which has become a war on people, and some people more than other people. This country.